Motorcyclist is killed in a late night collision. This was the scene near 24th and Seward when we arrived. Police tell us that 44-year-old Troy Travis was heading south on 24th when he collided with this white Malibu, which was turning west onto Seward. Travis was pronounced dead at a local hospital. The driver of the Malibu, 28-year-old Amanda Selly, was transported with minor injuries.